What's up, Jericho? I want you to realize this. If you become the champion, then you and I will become really close. Because after I beat you tonight, I'm going to be right there to challenge you, best buddy.
Jericho versus Shawn Michaels, classic matchup. Oh, it's time for me to kick kick HBK's ass. Man, I've been so freaking busy this week. Oh my gosh. Like, school just started and I've just been busy with school. I haven't been able to record as much. But here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna record like everything. I'm gonna record a couple of episodes a day. And I'm gonna just upload it during the week. That's what I'm gonna do. That's what I plan to do. Right now, I'm beating up HBK right now, and oh, just got him, and I'm finna get that SIG, like, pretty soon. Last video, I went off against, it was me and Jeff Hardy versus Snitsky and Finley, so Jericho pretty much is done with the whole little Finley situation, but he's still on his quest to, you know, find that, the guy who, posted that mysterious Titantron. Damn, HBK is, like, lightly damaged already, and I almost kicked him in the nuts. And Jericho reverses. What is this? Oh shit. Come on. DDT. I'm pressing it. Oh, right on his skull. Sensitive skull of HBK. Okay, I guess I'll go for a Enziguri here. And bam! Just got him. Jericho's going on top. What is he doing here? Classic moonsault from Jericho. And yes! Yeah, he's kicking out this one. Yep, figured. Come on, get up. Kicking the nuts. Oh shit, he caught my leg. Oh no. Yes. Get over here, son. And you're first. Glad stamina is off, because if it was on, I would have been down by now, literally. What? Wow, I could have sworn it was he was going for a strike there. I don't know if you guys saw that on my screen. That was like a strike reversal. Then a grapple reversal came up like quickly right after that. It caught me off guard. Catch me off guard like that. Oh, I missed that senton. I forgot Jericho used to hit a senton. He hasn't hit the senton in a pretty long time. That's vintage Jericho right there. And oh, he's kept with those chops and kick in the stomach. Oh, Arship to Jericho. What is this? And oh, I thought I reversed that. He's grabbing my face. Don't know what you've been doing with those hands, son. Could have been doing something to yourself, son, and oh shit. Alright, now get off me, HBK. Yes. I'm the king of the world, bitch. I'm stepping. I'm moonwalking. I'm gonna try to hit this cold breaker. Nope, don't pin him. Alright. Okay, balance this well. Back him up, and cold breaker. Ah, there we go. Pin him. This might be it.
One, two.
Okay, not surprised there. He wasn't critical. I would argue with the ref, but nah. Bulldog, bitch. Oh, what? Oh shit, this man has a finisher. Oh my god. Yep, that's irreversible. He's throwing them hands at me. That's like Fist of Fury right there. Holy crap. Oh crap, missed him. I fell for that trick. He didn't run at me. Oh shit. Bitch, oh, I thought I hit him. Are you serious? What the hell was that? Was that a SIG? It was a flying forearm. But that's not gonna happen, Shawn Michaels. Get your ass kicked. Come on, get up. Ah, come on, grab him. There we go. Cold breaker again. Oh, yeah, that's game. That's it. Hey, drag him perfectly. There we go. I just pressed down circle and it didn't work. Yep. Ah, that's bull crap. I wish BK might actually catch up here, but I'm not gonna let that happen. But there's a chance he could. Dude's kicking my ass right now, and I'm lightly damaged. Oh shit, get up. Oh yes, there we go. Get off me, bitch. I plan to finish this game before 2K16, because I do plan on doing the 2K16 walkthrough for last gen. So yeah. So my goal is to finish this game like right before 16 come out. I may be done with this game like way ahead of time, but who knows? Oh shit. Yo, he got me right there. I thought he was gonna strike me again. Holy crap, this is a pretty intense match right now. There we go. Oh no. Oh my gosh, German suplex. Oh, that's it. I killed him. And that's it right there. I just killed HBK. Suplex city, bitch.
One, two.
And whoa, he kicked out. Are you serious? Come on, referee. What are you doing? Count faster, goddammit. Don't point your middle finger at me. We actually didn't. He, it looked like he threw up a four or something, even though it's just three counts. Oh shit. And yeah. Oh, he reversed. Kicking the dick. Ah, he reversed my... Oh, no. It's not good. Oh, my gosh. Don't press it, HBK. Holy crap. Now, this is an intense match. Oh, my gosh. If Sean with it, SB Chain Music, that might have been it, possibly. Highly doubt it. Wow, he just stood there and just stole off me. Okay. Now, he just pissed off the beast. Y2J. The sexy beast. He used to call himself the sexy beast back then. Can't do that now, man. Jericho's kind of old now. We won't see that Y2J anymore, definitely. Grabbing his nose. Hey, you can do all you want, crowd. I don't give a crap. But Jericho's going for it in a beautiful moonsault.
One, two.
And what? Oh, he kicked out again. There we go. Codebreaker for the third time. Holy shit. Sean is not giving up now. I give him his credit. He ain't going down.
One, two.
Bruh. This man kicked out again. What is... Whoa, man. Hell to the freaking... This man kicked out again. I thought that was it. Like, I got a little excited, too. Like, okay, yeah, that's game. But do you got... Did y'all just see that? This man kicked out of my co-breaker again. Again, and he's on critical. What are you, John Cena? Man, get over here. Oh, no. Yo, this man just kicked out, but that just shocked the hell out of me. Come on, I might go for a line, so that might beat him. And never mind, that was nice. That was that was epic. That's it. That gotta be it.
One, two, three.
My gosh. HBK, when he went into straight up Cena mode, holy crap. Break your mom down, break down your mom.
What a win going into Royal Rumble. I'm starting to believe Jericho can...
Not again, oh shit. Virus deploying. The fuck?
Someone is sure trying to get under the number one contender's skin. We'll see if he can overcome this and John Cena at Royal Rumble.
Okay, so this is not good. We still have this guy, whoever he is, still trying to play mind games with Jericho. And now we're going to the Royal Rumble to face John Cena. Not gonna lie, guys, that was a good match with HBK. I knew I was gonna win, but I didn't think he was gonna kick out that second codebreaker. That completely caught me off guard. But let's get into it. By God, the Royal Rumble King. By God, we live here at the Royal Rumble King. Damn, that power, though.
We're finally here. It's Royal Rumble. Thank you for joining us tonight, ladies and gentlemen. This is good old JR, along with my colleague, Jerry the King Lawler.
King.
It takes true royalty like me to appreciate the Royal Rumble, JR. This may be my favorite pay-per-view event. 30 superstars are battling for what Chris Jericho is getting tonight. A shot at the WWE Championship.
Damn right, Junior.
For Jericho, John Cena is an imposing roadblock in his path.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna try to beat the crap out of Cena. Let my frustrations out on Cena after that crazy ass match with the HBK. And man, this is vintage Cena. He got those old green shorts. And I just saw this new photo of Cena. He has like a brand new attire yet. Like, he hasn't even returned yet. SummerSlam's not even here yet, and they're already promoting his new attire. Like, he has a brand new attire. I think it's like green and orange. It looks weird. Like, I don't want to say, I can't describe it. It just looks weird. I don't like it like that. His new attires, his current attires is just crappy. It's been crappy over the past couple of years. The only attire that was actually okay was that U.S. Championship title shirt. That was pretty decent. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Come on. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Yes, reversed it. Oh, man. Cena's actually, he might actually be a good challenge here. Because he's reversing like mad crazy. Oh, no. Not this. 10 punches of doom. Get off me, bitch. PG. Come on. Ah, caught my leg. 15-time WWE champion, man. That's insane. If they make him surpass, I guarantee it. I've been predicting this for a while. Call me crazy when I say this, but, okay, Cena's not retiring no time soon. I guarantee you, by the time Cena retires, he might be a 20-time champion. Guaranteed, or 18 at least. But I think he might hit that. He might reach 20, and he's definitely going to pass the player record sometime in the future. Cena, they're not going to leave that man out of the title picture forever. I'm not gonna lie, man. I like his U.S. Championship matches much better than some of his WWE Championship matches. Oh shit! There we go. Come on, can I hit this in Zaguri? Well, I can't. That was a pretty long animation, longer than what I expected. He's seen as he's slightly damaged there with his stomach, and Jericho's going on top. What is this? In crossbody. Huge botch, hit that very early. Let me try that again. This how you do it. Whoa, he hit me in my back. I was going to teach Cena how to do a real springboard. Ah, come on, I thought I hit him. Oh, shit. Give me those freaking shoulder blocks to the chest. I'm gonna get up. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, not again. Ah, my heart. Not my heart, my shoulder. For some reason, I cannot reverse right now. I don't know what's going on. I just can't reverse. Come on, you can get up. Come on, there we go. Yes.
One.
Ah, kicked out. Get over here, bitch. All right, Jericho's putting Cena on top. This is a quick suplex here. Both men are on top. Jericho's gonna sacrifice his body in. By gosh, what a suit so. Well, what the fuck? Wait, who the hell is this? Oh, this man got a mat. What, bruh? Bruh, you just gonna hit my opponent like that and I'm in a championship match? What the fuck? Who is this guy? Who is this guy? This masked man. Oh, no. Oh! Oh, we just hit Jericho in the back. Wow. Damn, Jericho was out cold. Before there was the shield, there was the masked assassin. The reason why I say that is because he had that attire. It was a bit similar to the shield with the shirt and stuff. But the pants, hell no. Guys, leave a like, subscribe. Peace.
Coming off an unbelievable Royal Rumble, ladies and gentlemen. But thanks to some masked vigilante, the main event was ruined. Someone really didn't want Jericho to win the WWE Championship. I'll bet he'll have something to say about it tonight.